off in 3, 2, 1, launch him.
37-81, the fastest moving robot for the Red Alliance. Cardinal Robotics gets into position but cannot get the gear on the lift. Blue Alliance going to play with two robots. The Electric Eagle's not going to make it to the field for this match. And so no gears in play, and 15-10 will be our score. Now 55-50 as the pilots take the reserve gear and make that first rotor spin. Blue Robots heading back towards their retrieval zone. This Blue Alliance led by 32-19, your host school currently ranked 6th. They're heading back to their retrieval area looking for a gear. Their alliance partners, 37-86, the Chargers have a gear, and they're making their way now back down towards the airship. Looks like I've got that backwards. 36-84 is the robot on the field, and 37-86 is the one that won't be making it. Still a 3-on-2 advantage for Red, but important to know who's who on that field. Two rotors spinning for each alliance now as 59-37 is up on their back wheels at the base of the Red airship. They are stuck on some fuel, and it does not look like they're able to move. This may suddenly become a 2-on-2 scenario as we are coming up on 1:10 to go in this match. 32-19 going to very slowly and carefully move around the stuck robot. Tread moves into their feeder station, and they're going to try to pick up a gear, bring it back to their airship, and see if they can get the blue third rotor turning. Just two more gears needed there. Meanwhile, the Red pilots have another gear on their ship, and it looks like they're going to be just one gear short of the third rotor. Great teamwork there as 44-61 pushes 59-37 off the fuel. They are free and able to move again, possibly an inadvertent assist to 36-84 there as they got in on the action. But nevertheless, we've got three Red robots operational again as we hit 30 seconds remaining. 115-95 is the advantage for the Blue Alliance. Looks like foul points in play there in order to make that score come around. But the Red Alliance is going to jump back into the lead as they spin up their third rotor. And 135-115 is now their advantage. Just 10 seconds to go now. 59-37, MI Robotics able to climb up aboard their airship and signal ready for takeoff. Two blue robots climbing, 2 seconds, one. 36-84 was dangling when 37-81 Cardinal Robotics drove right into them. Our referees are gonna sort that all out and we'll have a score for you momentarily. Few modifications and fouls to report there. First, a free climb awarded to both of our alliances. We talked about 37-81 colliding with 36-84. There was contact at the Red airship as well. Also, our head referee, Mike York, indicating a technical foul assessed to the Red Alliance for removing the reserve gear prior to the start of the teleoperated period. That reserve gear must stay on the deck of the airship until the autonomous period has concluded. All of that worked into our scores, and we will see our airships lift off the field. Quick last check, and our airships will lift off the field. All of those changes accounted for, and your victors in this match are the Red Alliance. 240-215. Is the final tally there. You see everybody on the Red Alliance moving up in the rankings, led by